Hi, I'm Esteban Castaño, co-founder and CEO of TRM Labs. I want to thank everyone for your continued support as we've grown our blockchain intelligence platform. We've been listening to your feedback, and today I'm thrilled to share some exciting news with you. This year, TRM Labs will be the first blockchain intelligence company to achieve FedRAMP Moderate authorization. From the beginning, we've been committed to safeguarding the confidentiality and integrity of our customers' data. And our recent FedRAMP authorization highlights our dedication to national security. Later this year, we'll be the first and only blockchain intelligence company to achieve FedRAMP High authorization, demonstrating our commitment to meeting the most stringent federal security and compliance standards. Additionally, we'll be the first platform to meet the Department of Defense Impact Level 4 and 5 security requirements. These achievements would not have been possible without our strategic partnership with Palantir's FedStart program. This partnership will enable all U.S. government agencies to future-proof their infrastructure and comply with FedRAMP's stringent security requirements. We are committed to providing a seamless migration to our FedRAMP environment for all of our customers. Our goal is to enable your teams to achieve compliance quickly so that you can continue to focus on your mission. Thank you for your continued trust in TRM Labs. Together, we are paving the way for a more secure future.